Watch those, look outstanding as always. As I look across our audience, our formation, I see the army in transition, which underscores this event today. The change of responsibility ceremony, the transition of our most senior non-commissioned officer, especially highlights that we must continue prioritizing the development of our junior leaders, to build the potential of future NCOs, because today we are losing a 30-year worth of experience. Colonel Buck, Grand Sergeant Major, Rapata, Command Sergeant Michelle, Command Majors, fellow battalion commanders, Command Sergeant Majors, distinguished guests, family, friends, and watchdogs. Thank you all for attending this event and the transition from our backup of the 39th Sabre Battalion. Command Sergeant Major Campos seemed like a flash, an incident since the time we found out we come here to this great event together. The time has definitely flown by. I'm extremely grateful for the dedication you've had to our soldiers and to our whole team. Your leadership and employee focused counsel have made a phenomenal difference. Sergeant Major Campos seeks recognition. His many efforts are often behind the scenes and in truly emulates the NCO career. Specifically, my two basic responsibilities will always be utmost in my mind: accomplishment of my mission and the welfare of our soldiers. We constantly talk about taking care of our soldiers and the whole team in order to take care of the mission. While Sergeant Major is intimately involved in balancing the maintaining of top secret positions in critical comms and overseeing soldiers and NCO training and counseling NCOs with responsibilities, he has done so much more. His personal engagement made a difference in countless ways to take care of our soldiers. Many times, breaking through some real or even imagined bureaucracy. One example is starting a call in Signal School to lobby in certain positions of our NCOs with the system for whatever reasons to the main guide. Maybe that final connection was the difference between retaining the quality of the NCO, developing a career with broadening the assignment, and meeting the incentive needs Another example is contact the areas of our majors and owners to take care of the part of the family. Their situation with their NCO going to school and other base is only dealing with inadequate housing situations. Our majors made all the calls to figure out why the rock was feeling a lot of happening. He broke through that and was able to take care of that family. Just another quick comment on example is the mentor that was our major gave me in one of our Sergeant Major, I want to welcome you and your family, especially your wife. Sergeant Major, Lisa, Marilla, Birkhead, development of future leaders for the armies we will be building. I know you're eager to get started. Your personal and background experience are clearly going to make our team stronger. I look forward to taking